Columbus police are looking for this man who they say left the Georgesville Square Drive Kroger on July 2nd without paying for a cart full of Red Bull as well as Tide laundry detergent. They say he also pointed a handgun at the store manager. Police say the suspect then left the parking lot in a white Jeep. Anyone with information is asked to contact CPD. We have their number listed over on NBC4i.com.